Beyond that, why did humans stop having a shitload of offspring and start having a few and invest in them? Because we knew that we could play a role in nurture and add all that matters to any living thing is that there's more of their DNA when they leave the world than when they came.
Oh, man.
What else could possibly matter?
Having fun.